Right here we have like the tree of life as it goes on. If you believe in evolution, this is like an evolution tree, an evolution tree of life. As you can see, it's an evolution tree. And as we move on down the mural, we see the ancient pyramids, Ptah. This is Ptah right here, coming in like mountains. As we come down, we see man going into space here. Man going through space, you see the face of a man, the man on the moon, and controlling the universe. You see the man who has the sun in his hand, because he has control of the universe. You see the evolution here of the man. Has the backbone evolution, because the Africans believe in evolution also. You see the backbone structure, you see the internal organs here, skeleton, and you see man being created and controlling the universe as it controls the sun right here in his hand. Then we come down to see the earth. See again the representation of the square, which means knowledge, scholarly knowledge. Sit, and that square is the same shape as Washington D.C. Washington D.C. is a 10-mile square, 40-mile square, 10 miles on each side. Marker down here on Colesville Road going into Washington D.C., which is what will be 16th Street, the Washington Meridian. We're gonna go check that out. Come on.